welcome or welcome back to my channel.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Oh, so today is Vlogmas Day 8. And in today's video, I'm going to be answering your guys' assumptions about me. So I asked you guys to ask me comment assumptions about me that you think about me. So let's just straight into the video that people commented, but I'll answer some of them. So the first one is, you're really goofy when you are around your friends. That is true. I am very, comfortable and I'm always energetic, but I'm very goofy around my friends. Yes, I am. I am around a lot of people, but if I'm not that close to you, I'm very hi, I'm here to get stuff done and then I'll leave. But if I'm really close to someone or my friends, my dance friends I'm really close with at my dance program at the university I'm at, I'm really close with all of them now. So at first, in the beginning of the year, I was not close with them. So I was very in my shell, but my shell was broken and now I'm really goofy and open. Is you're a really funny person. And that one's similar to the last one, but I would state myself as I don't try to be funny, but the stuff that comes out of my mouth sometimes I guess is funny. I don't know. You act differently than you do on YouTube and TikTok and social media, etc. Hey, no. I personally, in my opinion, I don't act differently on YouTube, TikTok, or anything. I feel like I'm pretty much myself to you guys, and I don't know. I feel like I'm pretty much myself. I'm in my shell around people I don't know, but to you guys, when I met people, I feel like I'm myself. If you see, my funny videos on TikTok, that's me in real life. I don't know. I feel like I'm pretty much myself on camera than off camera. Straight A student. That's false. So I'm in a university right now. I'm in college. Not a straight A student, but I don't get bad grades. In high school, I was more A, Bs, and I would get, Cs. So, I don't know, I'm average. I'm an average student. I had a 3-point-something GPA, decent GPA. I was, average. I'm not, I was average for TikTok at school. So, at my high school, I got, made fun of freshman, sophomore, and junior year of high school and a little bit of senior year of having TikTok. And then I, branched out and told everyone about my YouTube and TikTok, and I wasn't made fun of anymore. Should have done that sooner. I kind of was known for TikTok, and at college, it's a big campus. So everyone knows I have it, but I'm not known for it at college. That's kind of weird. Okay. You are someone who tries to make everyone happy. Yes, in a way I feel like I am. I don't I find that kind of true. I want everyone to be happy. I want everything to go the right way. So, if something doesn't, go the right way or we can't do something, I'll, feel bad that it's not happening. It's a bummer, but I hate using that word because, I don't know. I just want everyone to be happy usually. And, yes, I can say some things that I don't mean, but that's different than having people, I don't know. It's hard to explain, but, yes, I want everyone to be happy. Very nice. I think I'm nice. I'm nice to, yes, I think I'm a nice person. If you are mean to me or something, then I'm not going to be rude back, but I'm just not going to be friends with that person because there's no reason for someone to be mean to me and me to be nice back, which I'm really bad at, but I'm really bad with forgiving people. So I forgive people way too easily. That's something I do. I'm known to, if someone gets in a fight for something they did, but I think it's my fault, I will forgive them because I want everyone to be happy. So it kind of goes around that. That happens to me a lot. I literally give in a lot. So, all right. Someone coming in my room. Tea. I was waiting for you to come in my room.
What are you doing?
Filming a Vlogmas video.
Oh, okay.
Alright guys, so that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed me answering some of your guys' assumptions. There are a couple more, but I'm not going to answer all of them. If you guys want me to do a part two of this video, I will. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below some more video ideas. And today's question of the day is, what's your favorite holiday drink at Starbucks? So I tried a new one, and my cousin Sarah told me to try it, and it's like the chestnut praline or whatever, and I like it iced. That is my favorite Christmas drink. Give a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below for more video ideas, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!